Hello there, Princess. How are my servants treating you lately?
Well, let me put it this way. Ganon treated me a lot better than you do.
Okay, what the hell do you see in that overgrown pork chop?
It's hard to explain, really. He's just more of a veteran at this.
Speaking of veterans, what about your little hero?
What are you getting at?
One of my minions informed me that you know something about Link that I don't. It makes me wonder how close you two really are.
We're just friends, really.
Is that so? Then you must know a lot about him. Like his strengths and weaknesses, for example.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't lie to me. Tell me the truth. We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Do your worst. I'll never tell you.
Then you leave me no choice. Guards, send in the Octoroks.
Octoroks? Not those icky, slimy, gooey things. Ew, no!
That's right. They're every girl's worst nightmare. What the?
How dare you? That is no way to treat a lady. Huh.
Man, this rose has thorns. Ugh.
That jerk, he has no right to treat a princess that way. If Link was here, he would mess him up so badly. Wait a minute, I just finished Bonti off in one blow. This is my chance to get out of here! No, wait. What's the point of that when Link is supposed to rescue me at the end? Maybe I should stay here a bit longer and see what Vati's planning. I can't let anyone see me. I need a disguise. Of course! I'll use my Sheik transformation. That's enough to fool anyone. Henshin and Go-Go! What were you expecting, fan service? You perverts.
Hey, watch where you're going!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, big guy.
I haven't seen you around here before.
Well, the thing is...
Are you a new recruit around here?
A recruit? Yeah, that's it. I'm the new guy around here.
Then what are you doing up here? All the new monsters and villains have to report to Dark Link outside the palace.
Oh, right. I'll be on my way then. Later, big guys! That was too easy.
Why do I feel so strangely attracted to that guy?
Now shut up, you moron! God, you're starting to freak me out.
Monsters! Minions! Today... We're going to achieve something Lord Vati should have done days ago! The time has come to invade Hyrule with the use of this portal! While it's open, we only have a few minutes to get in and start the invasion immediately!
They're going to take over Hyrule?
I'm going to need the bravest and strongest monsters for this invasion. Who's with me? I said, who's with me?
Pardon the interruption, Dark Link, but shouldn't Vati be doing this?
Vati? He's busy negotiating with the princess. Did that have something to do with the loud explosion coming from the palace?
Explosion? Body must have a really short temper. Yeah.
Oh, and another thing. Body promised us a monster feast, and we're still waiting for that.
Oh, you monsters can eat later!
But Dark Link, we haven't eaten in days. Dark Link, us monsters require three things. Earth, food, and water. Above all else, please be reasonable. Madman! You're a madman!
Earth and water. You'll get plenty of both down there.
This is blasphemy! This is madness!
Madness.
This is the Twilight Realm!
My gosh, that was so predictable.
I did make a good point. We're not moving until we get something to eat first.
Oh, fine. What do you weaklings want to eat?
Well, Body suggested a restaurant in Sombrosia.
Then it's settled. Monsters! Change of plans! Tonight, we dine in Sombrosia!
Those fools. No matter. Time for Plan B.
Shadow clones! You know the drill. Let's move out!
Uh-oh, this is not good. What the... Hey!
Ha! Caught you now, princess.
Thought you could get away from us, eh?
But how did you know it was me?
Your perfume and feminine walk gave it away.
Oh, can't blame a girl for trying.
Come with us. It's back to the palace with you.
No! Let go of me!
Well, we're here. Now what?
I know! Let's try it!
Yeah!
Oh my god, huh? Does someone bang you?
Oh! You pervert!
Let's get her, boys!
Get me son back! You help me, you all are so full of...
Hey, let me get a sip. Hey, no fair, me first! Come on, babe, take your top off!
Yeah, boomy!
All your idol lords, welcome to us!